set up, baby. Just slip a sable under the tree for me. What's good, Stishy? It's your Stishy back with another video. My name is Stishy, for all that don't know me. Hey, how y'all doing? Spirit fingers. I look stupid doing that. I don't know why I did that. My name is Stishy, for all that don't know me. Hey, how y'all doing? What's up? Today is Vlogmas Day 11. Today's video will be a Holly Jolly Christmas tag. So it's basically where I'll be answering 20 Holly Jolly Christmas questions. Let's see where it gets us. But first, if you aren't already subscribed, now's the time. Now is the time. Remember to click that subscribe button right down below. Click the notification bell as well. It's right next to the subscribe button, so you are notified every time that I upload a video. We are at day 11 of Vlogmas, so we have a few more days together, if you know what I'm saying. So make sure that you click the bell button so that you're notified. But let's jump right into the video. So, your favorite Christmas movie. Ooh, that's kind of hard. I really like the Home Alone series. I really like The Grinch. Oh my gosh, The Grinch. I know that there's a new Grinch coming out. I don't know if it came out already. I could be very wrong. I don't really keep up with movie dates and when they're premiering and stuff. But the original Grinch movie, that's my movie, okay? I love that movie. So I'm going to do maybe top three. So The Grinch, The Home Alone series, and The Santa Claus. I love that movie too. The Santa and his son. Yep, that was my movie. I love that movie too. Are you on the naughty or the nice list? Ooh, who's asking? Show us an embarrassing Christmas photo. I don't have one. Yeah, I don't think I have one. I don't know. I don't think I have one. I could be wrong. I don't know. Have you ever had a white Christmas? Yes, I love when it snows on Christmas. One of my favorite things. I would be okay if it didn't snow at all and just snowed on Christmas. Just saying. It's snowing right now and I'm not happy about it, okay? Do you start your Christmas shopping on Black Friday or wait until the last minute? Kind of last minute. I never really Christmas shop on Black Friday. A lot of times it's hard for me to remember to buy stuff for people. Not saying it like that, but I always see a ton of nice gifts and I'm like, oh, this is super nice. This would be super nice for myself. I usually start a little late. I'm going to start my Christmas shopping this weekend. So what does that tell you? We're at, what, halfway into December? Or almost halfway into December? So yeah, a little late. If you could be in any Christmas movie, what would it be? Probably The Grinch, to be honest. Yep, probably The Grinch. I'd probably be the dog, which may seem kind of weird, but I'd probably be the dog or I would probably be in the Who Town somewhere. Definitely. Maybe I'd even be Cindy Lou. You never know. The black Cindy Lou. Can you see that? Obviously, if I had hair, obviously. But the makeup, if they were to recreate that, the way how the makeup industry has, I think, leveled up from that time. Whew. Because I think they made that movie look very realistic with the makeup that they did for each character. So, I would probably be in The Grinch, to be honest. Name all of Santa's reindeer. On comment on God. Rudolph, Comet, Blixen. There's a song, isn't there? On comment on Donut on none on Blixen. Something. This is bad. I should know all of them, right? I probably know a solid four. Rudolph, Comet, Blixen. Maybe three. Yikes. When does your family put up your Christmas tree and who decorates it? So, to be completely honest, my Christmas tree in New York City at my mom's house is a little miniature short guy. And I swear to God, he stays up the entire year. We just like put him in a corner somewhere where he's unseen after January. And we basically, it's basically up all year. But I believe I decorated that one. The one that I have now in my apartment, my roommates and I decorated it, and we decorated it on, I think it was the 1st of December. If you haven't seen that video, I'll link it up here somewhere so you guys can go watch that. That was pretty fun decorating. Question number 10? We weren't keeping track. Is your Christmas tree real or fake? Both of them are fake. At my current apartment, we initially bought a mini real tree, and it was shedding everywhere because we didn't water it. We knew we were supposed to water it. we weren't being responsible. So we ended up just ditching it, getting rid of it, and we now have a faux tree, or is that what you call it? A fake tree, and it is like kind of white spray painted. That's how we purchased it, so it kind of mimics surreal snow on top. Peeking at gifts or being surprised. I think back then I used to peek, but I was never really able to peek. I would just kind of go underneath the tree. A lot of times I spent Christmas at my aunt's house too. Auntie Debbie, big up yourself. I would spend Christmas a lot of times there because she had a bigger tree, and you know, family, we, you know, often go to each other's houses to celebrate. So I would often spend Christmas there, and I remember sometimes peeking underneath the tree, but they were like always properly wrapped, and obviously you can't like tear a little piece off. They know what you're doing. Like, you have to be very discreet when trying to peek at your gifts. So a lot of times I would try to guess what it is based on my list and based on the size of the actual box. So if you consider that peeking. Show us your ugly Christmas sweater if you have one. So that may appear in another video. I plan on making one if you guys want to see me make one. And I also plan on purchasing one. I'm supposed to be having an ugly Christmas sweater party at my house. So I don't know if I'm going to wear the one that I make or if I'm going to purchase one. But I saw a really cute one at Target. So you may see it soon. If you could be under the mistletoe with anyone, who would it be? Y'all being sneaky over here. Who made these questions? Chill. Does your family have a special holiday recipe you'd like to help make? Maybe sorrel. It's a holiday drink. I'm going to say a Jamaican holiday drink. I don't know what other Caribbean countries make sorrel. Maybe a lot of them, or maybe all of them, I'm not sure. It is a red holiday drink. Hang on, let me see if I can show you guys, because I have the pre-made bottle one. This is the Jamaica sorrel drink. Sorrel is a flower from the hibiscus family of plants, and we often steep it and then put ginger to it, add some sugar, and add some port. My family adds port, Taylor port, which is a red wine. So I think that's one of my favorite items to help make with my mom. She mostly makes it. Are you a pro present wrapper or do you fail terribly? Are you a pro present wrapper or do you fail terribly? I think I'm not bad. It all depends. Sometimes you have these weird items to wrap, but if it's a solid box, send it my way. I actually just purchased some new wrapping paper yesterday, but this one, this is like a metallic pink, almost like a rose gold pink. I really like this one. I might even use it to cover my makeup station when I'm doing my makeup, because sometimes that can get dirty. And then this one is a Jingles and Joy paper. It has like these Christmas lights on it, so I figured this would be really cute too. Both of them are $3.99 from Marshalls, so I think I'm a pretty decent gift wrapper. Yeah, I'm not a pro or anything, but I do my thing. I do my damn thing. Yeah. So have you ever gone Christmas caroling? No, but wow, that would probably be very interesting, hey? That would probably be very interesting. You know, if you know me personally, you know I have some vocals on me. So if you know me personally and you partake in caroling, hit me up. I'll join. What tops your tree? A star. So a star tops my tree. She's pretty cute. Do you make New Year's resolutions? Do you stick to them? I do make New Year's resolutions. I try my best to stick to them. Sometimes along the way, obviously by May, you're like, oh, it's lit. I said I was going to save, but you know, things happen. Some things are uncontrollable, especially when there are a ton of sales after New Year's. Like, how do you expect me to keep up with these goals? But I try. I think this year I'm really going to try to stick to the majority of my goals, because I'm getting older and I've got some real goals now. These goals aren't mediocre goals anymore. Like, I have some real goals that I'm trying to obtain a lot of things in this new year. So I'm gonna try to stick to them. I'm gonna try my best. You have been granted one Christmas wish. What will it be? I want a lot of things. Maybe to ensure that I'm successful. I know that there's definitely beauty in the struggle. I definitely want the struggle part of the success, or prior to the success, but maybe my Christmas wish would be to ensure that I'm successful. And this is all me speaking it all into existence, okay? It's important. Power of the tongue is important, okay? That was the last question. I answered all 20 of the Holly Jolly Christmas YouTube tag questions. And I think the most important one was question number 20. Seriously. And definitely the New Year's resolution question, because I really need to try to stick to making sure that I am moving forward, always moving forward, never stagnant. I think that's very important, and a lot of times we forget that we need to keep on pushing. So with that being said, after this video I might honestly write down my resolution goals, because I haven't as yet. I'm looking this way because I'm actually looking at the book. Let me grab it. This is the book. It's gold. It's the gold, like silvery book, and the pages, the exterior of the pages are gold as well. But once you open it up, I try to doodle. It's kind of like a doodle journal, kind of sort of. So I use it to plan my life. See, I have like December written out. I don't know if you guys see that. Some of my goals and things of that sort. I have 12 days of Vlogmas because that's what I initially was gonna do. So I'm kind of pulling ideas from here too for my Vlogmas videos. So, but I did start to work on January. I always try to keep up, so I'm not like flustered at the beginning of the month to try to fill stuff out. So I might end up making a goals list for the entire year. I think this video helped me to remember to focus on some goals for the new year. So I'm gonna start working on that. But that is the end of the Holly Jolly Christmas tag. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. What is your favorite Christmas movie? Leave the answer to that question down below. Your favorite Christmas movie. Leave the answer to that question down below. So I know you watched the video. I know you made it to the end. Leave the comments down below for me to see. I want to see if we share the same Christmas movie. That'd be pretty dope, because maybe we could watch it together. You never know. I actually might watch some Christmas movies. I haven't watched any as yet. And we're in the middle of December. I need to start hurrying it up, because in no time they're going to be gone. Thanks for stopping by to check out the video. I hope you guys really enjoyed me completing this tag. And I'll see you guys in Vlogmas Day 12. Woo-hoo! That means we're almost halfway there. Just almost short a day. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe all down below. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Set up, baby. Just slip a sable on